to set window animation scale in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find developer options. Tap developer options. And then scroll down developer options screen, find window animation scale. Window animation scale. And then tap window animation scale. Select option you want, window animation scale, animation off. If you want to turn off animation scale or animation scale 0.5 times, animation scale 1 times, animation scale 1.5, animation scale 2 times, animation scale 5, animation scale 10. You can see. Default is a 1. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.